A missing mother and child in New Mexico have been found. Elida Torres and her son Christopher went missing on July 28th. Doña County Sheriff's officials say both have been located and are safe.